I'm joined now by Matt Hurlbut, the president and CEO for Greater Rochester Enterprise. Matt, thanks for taking some time with us. Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
As you know, New York is on pause, but that doesn't mean businesses are on pause. Many in our area have been busy over the last couple of months. Give us a sense of what's happening here locally.
Yeah, we've seen a lot of essential businesses step up to try to solve problems during the COVID-19 crisis, especially on the medical device side. The FDA has fast-tracked approval for a COVID-19 antibody test developed right here in Rochester by Ortho Clinical Diagnostics. Their findings could help us not only get back to work, but also lead to a vaccine. Thermo Fisher Scientific's Rochester team has developed several components for millions of COVID-19 diagnostic tests, again, right here in Rochester. And IDEX Health and Science played a critical role in early identification of COVID-19 DNA sequencing, again, to identify the disease as well as help us hopefully treat it.
Is there something in your mind that's intrinsic to our area, this Rochester region, that's allowed some of these companies to be nimble in this moment?
Yeah, I really think it goes back to the smart people, the smart businesses here, the fact that we are number one for STEM degrees per capita for communities of a million or more. It's not surprising that companies are leading the way to finding a vaccine as well as some of the testing and other treatment-related options we have. And then we've just got that entrepreneurial spirit, that grit, the resiliency, because we've weathered challenges before, and we have a habit of stepping up to find solutions.
What is Greater Rochester Enterprise doing to help some of these companies meet this new market demand?
Right now, we're actually connecting a lot of local businesses to resources to help on the production of ventilators, antibody tests, as well as telling the world, really, about the skills and capabilities here where they can leverage some of that medical device research and development expertise, connect with us to find those business partners they need as they look for cures and solutions. And it really is all about connecting those executives to the right people, the right resources to help their business expand in Greater Rochester, New York.
One last question before you go. We see you're working from home. I presume so many people that you're dealing with are working from home as well. How has that impacted your ability to generate business in our region?
Well, it really goes back to, on an interesting point, making those calls. People are eager to take a phone call to connect with people. Our staff are working remotely, but very connected to the local business community and experts around the world. Those key connections to help solve a problem. So a lot of what we're doing is providing information. It's just done a little bit differently remotely, and we've even done some virtual facility tours recently.
Great to spend some time with you, Matt. Thank you. We appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you.